shots, okay? Work to finish. Let's go for submission.
Looks like Galvao is trying to back take.
That was a beautiful drop, Andre. Look, already one hook in. He has one hook in. Let's see how Reinier works from there.
Good defense from RDR to move. But Galvao is so strong here.
The self-proclaimed best grappler in mixed martial arts says that he beats Galvao tonight. He's the best grappler on the planet, Hinza.
Did you see him have taken him down? It didn't work with him.
Here can utilize that underhook on the leg to slide around. Galvao might be trying to tap that leg. He's a bad spot right here as he goes Ashigarami, leg entanglement. He goes attacking the heel, Hinza.
Yes, but watch this. Did you see what I say about the difference in size? And look, even though he had the perfect look at how he's out. And he had the perfect, Galvao had the perfect position to finish.
Right on Serena Dorita, Galvao on his back.
Very interesting, man. Very interesting.
Very aggressive, too. These guys aren't just stalling. They're not just sitting in the guard. They're going for it. Yeah.
They are going for it now.
Yeah, you can find what you're expecting. Snap down to double leg. Good defense. Oh, what a beautiful single leg.
Now it's going to be very interesting to see Galvao on top.
Now we're seeing RDR on the bottom. This is where it's going to get tricky for Galvao. Galvao has got such a top-heavy game.
I was hearing his coach say, now it's the time to go for a takedown. Don't let him get up. That's what they're saying.
We've never seen RDR on his back. Never in his mixed martial arts matches has he ever been on his back.
First time ever for RDR here at one championship in a foreign position. Galvao on top of him, looking on 3-2 from here.
Almost with the guard recovery. Good butterfly hooks from RDR. He's able to keep his legs in front of Galvao with remarkable effect.
Extremely efficient the way that he's defending. Look, he's trying to get up. And now his coaches are saying, don't let him get up. Keep him on the floor.
See,
he can't get up.
Look how he used the wall. Yeah.
Once again, Andre Galvao, a five-time IBJJF World Champion, two-time ADCC Champion, one of the all-time BJJ greats. Yeah, tough contest here against the one championship, two-division World Champion, Reinier Dorita.
Ball's on top now. Let's see if he can knee slice into side control. He tried just that, but a beautiful recovery job by RDR as he goes north up on top. Front headlock position by Galvao as he circles to the back. Beautiful job by RDR.
Beautiful guard reposition. That was perfect. Perfect timing, perfect move.
2 minutes 15 remaining now for someone to find a submission and get the win.
RDR's in a good position. Knee on belly right here. Galvao likes this position.
Full mount coming now.
Chooses to abandon it.
What would he have done that, Dragon?
I think he just feels more comfortable there. I think he just likes this position right here. He's got the legs and trapped it right there. He's going to step over. Now he's in full mount.
Yes. Oh, his right leg, he should have bring it in. That would put Galvao back in guard. But he's showing signs of tiredness now. You know, Galvao's in a very good position now.
He's mounted in. With 1 minute 20 remaining, Andre Galvao mounting Reinier Dorita.
RDR's got to try to create movement.
He's just moving that out.
He's got to try to elevate Galvao so he can recover guard. He's close. He turns, goes belly down. Has quarter guard. Trying to keep those legs too tight. He's only got 60 seconds to go. Oh, that was nice.
Final minute. Andre Galvao hunting for a way to try and finish Reinier Dorita, Hinza.
Look how annoying it is for Galvao to pass. Even though he's doing everything right, when he steps over, the leg is so long that the knee is very high, working like a shield.
Tremendous performance from Reinier Dorita.
35 seconds to go.
Man, RDR is in the washing machine, and he is surviving. Can he last another 30 seconds? This type of pressure passing coming from Galvao is intense, but RDR is hanging in there. Look at that, he recovers the guard.
Extremely, it's gonna be a draw probably because it's gonna be extremely hard for someone to finish now.
Yeah, Reinier Dorita is going to receive the respect of the entire BJJ world after this one. What a performance. What a super grappling fight.
This match has been declared a draw.
May we see a rematch in mixed martial arts? That's what Galvao said.
I hang in there with him in his rules. You think he can hang there in there with me in my rules next time?
Is that a mixed martial arts challenge?
Why not? If you're down for it, Andre, let's do it.